I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And together, we're Hi-5.
Job! The Hi-5 movie by Kelly Hoggett. Yeah.
I hear a clitter-clattery sound.
Oh, that's the computer keys, chats. I'm writing a story for the Hi-5 movie, because we're making it today.
Making the Hi-5 movie today? Wow! Can I be in the movie, Kel?
Of course you can, chats. Everybody's going to be in the movie, but I'll write a part especially for you.
Great! What happens in this movie?
Well, I've sort of just started, but it's about two adventurers.
Oh, I love adventures! I know, the two adventurers can go searching for something.
Yeah, great idea. They can go on a quest and search for something wonderful. Let's make up a story, something really grand, an amazing adventure with the Hi-5 band. They'll set out on a quest, they'll travel near and far, they'll overcome their problems no matter what they are. Right, okay. Well, the adventurers are on a quest and they're searching for something wonderful.
Oh, I know. And what if something stops them from getting where they want to go?
Great idea. Like they have to cross a really wide river or climb a really big mountain.
Or someone tries to stop them.
Yeah. Maybe someone greedy. Yeah, someone greedy that wants to stop them. Cool. Right. Now, chats, I've just got to think of something for you.
Okay, as long as it's a big part.
Let's make up a story, something really grand, an amazing adventure with the Hi-5 band. They'll set out on a quest, they'll travel near and far, they'll overcome their problems no matter what they are. Cool. So, at the end of the movie, the adventurers find what they're looking for.
And what about the greedy person in our story?
Well, maybe they could learn to be a nicer person and share.
Hey, that sounds good.
Okay, now I just have to write about the wonderful thing that the adventurers find on their quest.
What is it that the adventurers are searching for, Kel?
Ah, I can't tell you, chats. That's a surprise in the movie.
Oh, I can hardly wait. Oh,
this is going to be good.
Kel, can you please help me learn all the things I have to say?
Of course, chats. But first, I've got to make sure that Kathleen, Nathan, Charlie and Tim get a copy so they can get to work on the movie.
This is going to be fun, Kel.
All right, this is going to be great.
I'll make up a dance, something really smooth, an amazing routine so that Charlie can groove. I'll dance up a big storm, shine like a bright star. I'll sidestep across the stage. Oh, I forgot the next line. Oh, yeah. No move will be too hard. Phew! I'm being the choreographer, someone who makes up all the dances in a movie, and I think I've just about got this one worked out. I'll make up a dance, something really smooth, an amazing routine so that Charlie can groove. I'll dance up a big storm, shine like a bright star. I'll sidestep across the stage, no move will be too hard.
Oh, Charlie, there aren't any dances in the movie anymore because it's an adventure. I'll see you soon.
Okay.